Hello, this is Jan, the local explorer. This will be the first in a series of videos in which I explore the old fortifications of Copenhagen, consisting of some forts and this 9 mile long line of defense. This will be a very short video just introducing it. Next video will probably be a video just showing a map of the Copenhagen defenses before I go out to more explorations out in nature. This is the moat, as you can very well see, and as you can see there is a bunker in the end of where what I can see. That's how the fortress was built, so you could have guns there that could shoot parallel to the moat, so if anybody tried to cross the moat, you could hit them with their guns, your guns, of course. So this is how they did it, and I will show you more on a map. As I mentioned today, it's not a fortress or a defense area anymore, which is obvious from all the trees. When it was built in the 1880s, there was no trees around, and today it's used as a recreational area, and it's actually a very beautiful place. You can see people bike here, walk here, watch the small birds, which I have forgotten the name of, but I will write it in the comments when I get back and look it up. So this is just an introduction to this video series. There will probably be some interruptions where I show videos from other explorations, but this is actually the first in the series of exploring the West and Saint, or Vestvolden as it's known in Danish. So thank you for watching. I have been Jan, the local explorer. If you want to watch more videos, just press the subscribe button.